Yeah. Your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom.